Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to a republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning. Today is Friday, October 8th, 2021. I am Connor.
And I am Rebecca.
Welcome to the Timberwolves Television Morning Show.
Joke of the day. What do you call a witch who lives on a beach? A sandwich.
Ha, ha, ha. Ha, 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 ha. Good. Good job, guys. Good job.
STMS yearbooks. Did you miss out buying on a year 2021 yearbook? Well, you're in luck. You can still buy one for $27. They are available in the front office.
Spear Day. Twin Day. Get a photo with your twin today.
Announcement for the week of October 48. For today, Club Live signups are now taking place in room 2954 or 4. If you are a member last year, you still need to fill out a new membership card for this year. If you are interested in sixth grader, stop by and sign up. Schedule for the week. Friday, leadership meeting, 2 o'clock to 3:30. See you at the meetings.
Have you ever wondered how to use a photo booth? Probably not, but today I'm going to show you. Step 1, press the button on the top. Step 2, pose. It gives you 10 seconds to do any wacky and fun pose you would like.
Step 3, have fun.
Word of the week. Respectful. Uses language and a tone that honors everyone.
Appreciates diverse perspectives.
And appreciates diverse
perspectives. Is kind to all individuals on campus. Uses appropriate and mature language.
Hi, my name is Fernanda.
And hi, I'm Liz Fernanda.
We're members from Hope Club,
a club for Latinx students.
We invite you to Hope Club.
Our club is on Monday to 2 to 3 in room 20.
Hope Club is a club where you're accepted the way you are.
And you eat tacos and candy and play games.
Our next meeting is October 18th.
We hope to see you there, Timberwolves.
Timberwolves, I'm Miss Chapel, and I'm going to be starting the Ally Club. So I'm super excited to tell you about Ally Club, which is for anybody who wants to be an ally, be a friend to our friends and loved ones who are members of the LGBTQIA+ community. Whether you're part of the community or you love someone or know someone who or care about someone who's part of the community, please come join us. Mondays after school, 2 to 3, we're going to start this Monday, October 11th. Room 54, the end of the library hallway. Again, my name's Ms. Chapel, and you belong here. It's a place where everyone is safe, diverse, inclusive, accepting, welcoming, safe space for everyone is what Ally Club's all about. So come hang out. Can't wait to see you.
With a whisper, and that was when I kissed her, and then she made my lips hurt. I can hear the chip shake, take me to your love shack. Mama's always got a back check, when everybody talks back. Hey, honey, you could be my drug, you could be my new prescription. Too much to be out of my dolls. All the shots make me itchy. Oh,
started with a whisper.
Hi everybody, this is Ms. Stevenson, and I'm coming here to see if anyone, particularly an eighth grader, would like to become a buddy at fifth period. I'm in search of a couple of folks that would like to become a buddy at the buddy program, fifth period. And also sixth, if any seventh or eighth grader has ability and wants to become a buddy, sixth period. So come to room 40 or talk to your counselor soon. Looking forward to meeting you. Bye.
October, Timberwolf birthdays, October 8th, Emily E, Carly L, and Dally P.
Dylan P.
Oh, Dylan P.
Sorry, Dylan.
Have an excellent day, Timberwolves.
Joke of the day.
Oh, where's Dory?
Oh, no.